You see, the US side always had a victory in every war over 110 times, but it is the first time to be defeated by the Korean people in the world.
So, 미제는 종교적 정신 문제를 대할 때 정신을 야외에서 자그마한 캐노피를 쳐놓고 화장 수정하시면
When we discussed about the place for the armistice signing ceremony, they suggested us to have the signing ceremony that in the building outside in a small camp, tent.
무슨 미제가 저들의 패망 상황을 족쇄 남기지 않으려는 기원한 조치
So by suggesting the kinds of fun that they plan to keep the world in the dark about the defeat in the Korean War.
저런 식으로 야외에서 자그마한 천막을 쳐놓고 진행한 다음에 천막을 없애버리면 역사적 증명이 없어집니다.
I think you can imagine after ceremony, after the talks and after signature on the document, if we carry away the tent, nobody can realize that. So that's why, that is what the US delegation wanted.
이 사실을 보고 와서 우리 스님께서는 종전협정은 조선 인민이 처음으로 미제를 타승한 위대한 승리라고 하시면서 저지금 미제를 꼭 있게 대해서 가르쳐주셨습니다.
But the great leader present Kim Il-sung said, it is the great victory to our people. So the signing ceremony showed the great victory of our people in the Korean War against the US. So that's why we had to have the armistice signing ceremony in a significant and meaningful way.
그래요. 우리 군대는 수면의 교실로 비바뜨고 이 902여 평방미터에 달한 목적 업무를 5일 동안에 완공했습니다.
That's why, thanks. In response to our mission, our soldiers built these wooden blocks only in 5 days. So with a total area of 900 square meters.
전식 날 아침에 이게 전식에 나왔던 미국 대표들이 이 건물을 보고 깜짝 놀랐습니다.
At that time, on the sunny summer day, the delegation of the U.S. came to this area and was very surprised to see this building.
얼 동안 이도선 이 건물을 보고 이게 전식 건물인가 해서 미군 헌병 230명을 시켜가지고 또 남쪽 쪽을 밀어보겠습니다.
So at the time they didn't expect to have the place for the signing ceremony, so they couldn't believe that whether this is real or the fake. That's why they led the 20 U.S. soldiers to push the wall in order to prove whether it is real one or the just or how do you say the build on building. Can you build it?
Fake walls.
Yes, fake.
So
they tried, the 20 soldiers, US soldiers tried to push the wall of the southern building, but no movement of that, so they felt ashamed in front of the alert of Korean and the foreign journalists at the meeting.